showed you that time, Father. Prince. Achilles, wanted to ask you more about the weapons I've been using. They can change shape, so they've molded themselves to suit me and remember their past wielders, something like that?
Something like that. They seem alive, don't they? Taking everything in. I think they long predate even your father's time. Some have seen many different owners. Chances are, you shall not be the last.
In the meantime, I'll take good care of them.
He's done it, Cerberus.
Mother, just how long has it been snowing on the surface, do you know? Because it seems to me that Demeter... Grandmother, I should say. She... Well, it's been very cold up there each time I've been.
I was afraid of that. I wanted to believe the snow about my cottage. It was native to the climate there, but... seems that Mother took my absence harder than I thought. Oh, what have I done? All those poor people.
It's not your fault. You couldn't have known. And we can fix this, right?
We can and shall.
The hellish watchdog snarls at the listless shades crowding about the court.
More pets are certainly in order here.
Regarding your responsibilities, our resources director is available to you in my private quarters. Normally, it would be I alone transferring excess resources back into our realm.
The fabled resources director. So now I get to give away the hard-earned resources I've painstakingly gathered over time.
You get to do precisely that. It is not necessary that you do. But if you wish to rise above your current station, you shall do it.
What's the point in rising above my current station? I thought our work was to be done in secrecy.
It is. There is no point but pride, and pride is dangerous. Do what you will. I care not as long as everything gets adequately done.
Sounds great. Since Father's not paying us any heed, what say we go with this assignment, Contractor?
That shall be of no help to you, I'm sure.
Pray tell me something, Zagreus. How is she lately, Eurydice, I mean. Her hair? Fall colors or full bloom? Her poise? As proud and supple as the oak?
She's all right, Orpheus. Seems comfortable within her little place in Asphodel. The only thing that seems to bother her at all is when I mention you. Is there nothing you can do to patch things up?
Alas, I cannot change the past, my friend. So no. As you can plainly see by now, I'm dead to her. Rightfully so, at that.
But that's just a technicality. I mean, you're here, she's there. So what if you're not breathing anymore? You have all eternity ahead of you. Don't you want to see her again?
Don't I want to see my Eurydice again? Why, yes. That more than anything, my friend. Provided she wanted to see me. I tried once to disturb her everlasting rest, as you well know. And that did not pan out as I had hoped.
You're not making this easy, Orpheus. How's it going?
Congratulations on your new responsibilities, my child. So you have reason to rise from here to the surface, still.
It's more of a formality, I think. My responsibilities, such as they are, remain quite similar to those that got me to this point. But thank you, Nix. It's strange to think that I can serve the house by trying to break from it time after time.
There can be no escape. Your father wishes that this reputation spread, so that the mortals in the Shades never attempt what you are able to achieve.
Well, it does beat standing around in my chambers aimlessly. And I dare say it feels rather good not to feel utterly incompetent for a change.
It is an honor to be working with you, child.
Likewise, Nix. The head chef pulled it off.
We got off on the wrong foot from the start. Just what happens when you're born of Titan blood, I guess. It's for the best we haven't crossed paths much since.
But they're your sisters. I mean, they're family. You must have something in common, some way of, I don't know, seeing eye to eye.
You're more my sister than they are to me, Dusa. I don't always agree with Lord Hades, but I'm thankful that they're not permitted in this house.
Hey, look, I understand. I really do.
Here's the catch of the day. Or night. Scratch one off the fated list. Guess I have been rather busy as of late. Power. My shield. Awaken. All set. Let's see what happens.
Dearest, I thought for certain you would make it out, but seems that nasty place has kept you grounded, hasn't it? But don't despair, and you take heart, won't you?
My heart is full. Too heavy. Farewell. Granted me fated authority. Mm-hmm.
health. That's what you get.
And I see you have the Lady Aphrodite's blessing there already. Love and death together, hand in hand. Sounds most agreeable to me.
As well. All right then.
It is not unexpected that you consorted with the violent Ares and now bear his boon. He still worships me, you know. Yet I would say he does not know me very well.
Again, you'll get 1,000 lashes next we meet. And when I return, this little rock of yours had better be up there rather than here, or else you'll get 1,000 more.
Sounds good, madam. That's more than equitable, really. I'll hold you to that. Be seeing you around. What a surprise.
She's gone. You still in one piece, Sisyphus? Not hurt or anything?
Oh, I'm just fine, thanks, Prince. That Fury sister, she is quite a lass, I have to say, and very, very strong. Bet she could push old Baldy here better than I. You got it.
Thanks.
See you again, right?
Who's first? Nothing. That's one more. A palm of power. Good enough to eat. You again.
Oh, it's the god of trash come once again to filthy up this place. You're getting real predictable, you know.
Considering I beat you last we met, I'd be much more concerned with your predictability than mine.
Don't want to hear it from you, trash!
Just want to see you bleed. Now you come here.
That one. The curse of chaos has been lifted. Let's hear it, Father.
How many times?
See you, Tartarus. Thank you. Ugh, this heat.
One full spoon dried oregano, 2 spoons extra virgin olive oil, 1 large onion, minced, a dash of salt to taste. Wait, this isn't for you. Though you should try it sometime if you ever make it out.
That's the stuff.
Just the ingredient I needed, hun. Thank you so much. You know, you weren't near as bad as I'd heard.
Oh, don't worry. We're still getting to know each other. Plenty of time for me to live up to my notorious reputation. Though I'm surprised you've heard of me at all. Look, Eurydice, I promise not to bother you with this each time, but you should know your husband's shattered by what happened with the two of you. He's genuinely sorry, and he loves you very deeply still, I'm sure of it.
What am I supposed to do with that, Your Royal Majesty?
I don't know yet. Though you know what? You shouldn't take my word for it. You should take his.
Don't think I'll be running into him anytime soon, from what I understand. But you're the Hades kid. You want to pull some strings on our behalf? Go right ahead, I guess. But I won't hold my breath. Even if I could. As you wish, Your Royal Majesty.
Oh, that's good.
Good riddance to all the thieves, to all the fools.
Fish. Just a crustacean. How about another? Till next time.
Bye.
Stop me.
rattles on about her missing girls, Zagreus. But I want you to understand something, all right? She is gone. We all have grieved. Perhaps Demeter shall finally accept what has occurred, and we can move forward, having grown stronger as a family.
Feelings.
Living on Olympus here, I'm surrounded by my family, but I always felt alone. I know that's not the same as your experience, but I'm just saying I relate to what you're going through.
Artemis, guide my hand.
Onward.
Yet. Someone will like this.
Somebody's going to be upset.
My blessing isn't good enough for you. Is that the way of it, young man? How impetuous of you. I never.
He won't stand for this. Let's give him a show then.
Such grudges any longer, I suppose. But you just mind yourself around your Uncle Zeus.
The might of the heavens. Let me have it. In the name of Hades. Feeling good. Bone Hydra, how come we never talk? smashing heads for now. Nicer climate. Shield grows stronger. From Master Chaos has evolved. Juicy. Check the old well. Just tidying up a bit.
The vast and multitudinous riches of both the surface and the underworld are hoarded by the river boatman Charon, whose services are often tendered to the wealthiest within Elysium.
He really gets around. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Mind, will he? Sorry. You're just testing me here, right, Charon? I mean, when you place a huge sum of coin conspicuously within my reach, what do you expect me to do? Sounds good, mate. When I rob you from now on, it's just my way of saying, Charon, I would like to battle you to the death right now for a quick change of pace. Let's settle this like gentlemen, Charon.
Yeah.
Did I win? No way, a membership card for me? Look at these savings. Gods. Come forth, fishes. Got you. It's a clam.
What is that on your wrist there, stranger? Let me see, is that a bracer of the Myrmidons? But then...
Wait, this? How did you know? It's just a keepsake from a friend.
A keepsake? From a friend? You tell your friend, then, that Patroclus waits for him, and that he holds no grudge should he return to him.
Thank you, sir. Hey, look, I can tell you're struggling right now, and maybe this isn't the way to help you through it all, but I want you to have this.
Ah, so you are taking pity on me then? Well, I've no pride like many others here, so I shall take it. Though let's make it a fair exchange, shall we?
I am most grateful to you, sir.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Care for a rematch?
No matter how you try, you cannot shake the bond we share, monster.
Hold your applause. We got them, my good Shade.
I suppose that I shall be seeing you quite soon.
Great price. This ought to help for sure. That was Elysium. Yes.
Right there.
It's a gun. I'll take it. This is my fight. Power of Olympus. Should check this way. Hey!
Thank you. in the name of Hades. Thank you, mate. Let's see what's in here. Time to be a little short of coin. There it is already. In the name of Hades. A special treat for Cerberus. Oh, Cerberus.
Each violent countenance of Cerberus agrees the satyr sack must be destroyed.
I owe you one, boy. One last bit of business to take care of, then.
I must admit to something, boy. Achilles taught you reasonably well. I expected that if anyone could train you into martial competence, it would be him.
Though you didn't expect that one day I would end up using everything I learned from him against you.
I anticipate more than you know. But Achilles merely practiced against mortals. Now you practice against me. Shall make me go soft to you.
Is that your deepest fear, great father?
Gun wide open.
Finish this then.
Come on and die. Enough of you.
Oh,
test my patience. Boy, you speak none of this to anyone. You're quite strong.
In my father's name. Found you.
The master of this realm, Lord Hades, states that death is inescapable. There is considerable credence to his claim.
No, no!